Back to that fucking tyranny to live my life.